It's the rock in the building. Khalid. Ramel. Terrell in the house.
Nimiya tu gunj veere paake rakh la. Palle vich mukhda luka ke rakh la.
Live from United States. Brooklyn, New York. It's your boy.
Hey everyone, it's Narita with Cake Exclusive, and tonight we have Lopa with us. Welcome, Lopa.
Hi, thanks for having me.
What are you doing tonight?
My dance company is performing. I have a dance company called Divine Heritage Artistry, and we perform and we teach. So I teach both in downtown Toronto and in Mississauga.
How does it feel to be part of this event tonight?
It's fantastic. Vikas, the organizer, has done an amazing job. He's put together such a myriad of performances, and he's done it in a kind of funky, different way. And so we're the only dance act, so I'm really excited to be representing the art of dance.
Tonight's event, we are going to time travel through Bollywood. But, as what happens with all good sci-fi movies, when you time travel, you start screwing stuff up, and it doesn't come out the way you expect it. And that's what's going to happen tonight with the music. We've got an electronic artist who's going to do the 50s and 60s stuff, mashing it up with South Indian classical musicians. Never been done before. We've got a rock band doing Bollywood funk, who's going to mix that up with an 8-member string section and a tabla player. Never been done before. Then we've got Monali Thakur and her band that we've imported from India to play her modern hits in the songs that she is very, very famous for singing. That's never been done before. And we got 15-member dance troupe, we've got 10-member dole troupe, we got a VJ mixing stuff live on these beautiful media screens that are going to be behind us here. Nothing's been done before, and I'm really excited.
Hi, we're Divine Heritage Artistry,
and you're watching Cake Exclusive! Yeah!
What it means to have this celebration here tonight, you know, representing Indian culture.
Yeah. Well, you know, Indian culture is so rich and contributes so much to the world. And we're so honored that Bollywood has come to Canada. My, what a very special historic event on our Mississauga celebrations.